Acne is one of the most common skin conditions, affecting teenagers and adults alike. It causes pimples that can be uncomfortable, painful, and even damage your self-esteem. But the good news is, CBD may be able to help. Although this cannabis molecule isn't currently approved by the FDA, recent studies have shown that it can treat acne in a safe and effective way. So how does it work? First, CBD reduces your skin's sebum production. In other words, it makes your skin less oily, which helps to unclog your pores. Second, CBD stops the proliferation of the bacteria P. acnes, which is responsible for your angry pimples. This means it helps to keep your skin cleaner and also clearer. Third, CBD lowers the proliferation of skin cells. This means less dead skin cells accumulating on your skin, and in turn, fewer clogged pores. Finally, CBD fights inflammation. As a result, it can manage your red, swollen pimples and make them more discreet. Not to mention, CBD can also help you lower stress and anxiety, which can be an acne trigger for a lot of people. To use CBD for your acne, we recommend starting with non-comedogenic CBD-based skincare products like moisturizers and serums. You can also take CBD orally, smoke it, or vape it. For more information about acne and other conditions, visit thecbdmagazine.com.